Hello, welcome back to my channel, guys. Today we are playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3 story mode. Before we get started, guys, there's two things you have to do. One of them, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn that post notification bell to all, so you guys can keep up to date with my latest content. Okay, let's get into it. Let's have some fun. So what's happening here?
Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Singapore. One of my favorite places. Apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. The CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that.
See, the mission
just getting grumpier with age.
My headphones like blended in with the rest of the game. It's pretty cool, I reckon. I don't think there's much point choosing the weapons, I don't think.
Local CIA black station's gone dark, set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
Data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned in the wake of the superstorm.
So what's so important here that the CIA has to send us into investigate?
The Immortals have known links to the CDP and its ally. Weapons and tech smuggling.
No wonder the CIA.
That should fix things.
Oh man, I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
Not fucking around, are we?
All right, this is as far as we go.
Yay! Whoa! That is awesome.
Right.
Turn up that gain a little bit, man. Gain, sugar man.
This lawless shithole. We can actually feel good.
You
that
sure?
By any means necessary, mandate.
Let's go fuck shit up, my son.
When the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. Wouldn't want you to get blown away.
Depends who's blowing me. I mean,
okay, moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals communication system.
Copy that, Hendrix. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
My watch.
They must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way. Activity ahead. Stay low.
Sorry. Stay very low. Lower than you've ever been before.
The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Mission. It's not what we can do here.
We can kill the son of a bitch.
Gotta get to cover. Follow me. Grenades ain't gonna cut it. That's our
technical
entering the area.
Suck my ammo. Fuck grenade, bro. Wrong button.
Clear
ah.
Get over
the. Oh, this is intense.
Come on, take that bastard out.
I'm on it.
I need that gun. Can I take it? No, I cannot, of course. Fuck, grenade. Get there.
Bolt driver, now. Brace yourself. Use your bolt driver.
That was a boat. That was most definitely a boat. That was a boat. That was a boat.
Gonna get worse. Fuck. Kane, we're going in.
Hendricks, hold position.
gonna be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Wave's hitting now. Use your bolt driver.
Copy that, Hendrix.
What do you mean, rockets? Let me use the gun. Hey, point.
Storm's getting worse. This AO's gonna be non-viable real soon.
Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
This game is so intense, guys. Damn it. Bugger.
It's getting worse. This AO is going to be non-viable real soon.
Move.
Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Oh damn! There's no point in that. It can double trigger, bigger, wigger. There's an ammo thing over here. I need ammo, ammo, ammo. Here we go. All right, not it.
Hold on, you fool.
All clear. Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked.
Guys, if you're enjoying this, make sure you give this video a like.
File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
Oops. Oh damn. Who says boat needs water? Water. Yeah, do I at least have ammo on this one now? There's probably ammo. What do I need a children's toy for? Hang on, what is down? Oh, just swim down. How do I? No. Doesn't work that way. Swim. Swim. Swim, little swim, swim, swim. Oh, there we go. How did he beat me? I might need a bit of ammo first before I take on these.
Quiet. I see you. Highlighting targets now. I'm gonna hit some fireflies.
Damn. Need some fancy ammo. Or just ammo. Thank you. really, is there any ammo? Hit their feet, hit their feet. No, I like that. Hand over. I went to third base.
Warlord, take cover! Get back! Hendrix, you hit? No, I got it!
I think he's dead. She keeps shooting him anyway.
You guys okay back there?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seems like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54 I-foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track.
Yes, we do.
We've got to shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
It's locked down. They've routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second.
Of course you can find it.
We should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan.
How come she's got no armor on? She probably is a robot underneath all that. Whatever you call it. Yeah, I need to stock up my ammo, and then as my secondary weapon, since we're fighting robots and shit. Okay, let me just go 4. And then okay. Oh, this is the base now.
Okay. What's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Hey, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
That's right, who's got a heavy machine gun? Reloading. I got you back, bro. Yes, boss. Oh, Man, I wish I was like half robot.
Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. We done here?
We're done.
Gotta get myself more comfortable.
Structure's unstable.
You're we'll unstable.
Break apart at any point.
Watch out, Hendrick! That building's coming down!
You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph.
Yeah, I'm gonna die now, aren't I? Or not. So I need to get over there. Back in the water, sir. No, okay. Warning. What? Get. Woo! How does this work? No. Stop sending me back. Why'd I do that? Okay. So how do I do this? How do I get back over there? No, stop throwing shit. It's gonna take me wee all the way back. Or not. God, my computer's getting hot. It's like a space heater in here at the moment. Need to get around there. La 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 la.
This place is falling apart.
You think?
Hard to believe people still live here.
Ooh.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit them before the storm does.
Let's go. Okay. Sir, I did not see you. That is actually... What is this weapon? This thing fucks shit up! Okay... Fuck a doodle. Violent on me. Scan all of them. Goodbye.
You got hostiles inbound, dead ahead.
Their grunts will have to reboot. Take them out while we have the chance.
This is an amazing gun. Why has it been all my life? Fucking run! Scratch your nose. I can see why they're calling the warlord. I guess you want me to fucking open it?
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here. What the hell? tore through here. Something left in a hurry. Kane.
Could be 54-eyed grunt detonations.
Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Yeah, maybe you have to go in that way. Okay. My gun will pick up if there's anyone in this room.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
See you later, boys. There's a lot of wind coming from out of that door.
There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need a knock.
Holy fuck. Turn that shit off. The fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Not good.
What? Something else?
Data drives. They're gone.
She's human.
Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of CIA Black Site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out,
it would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders.
Ooh.
And Goshi.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
I know it's Taylor. I've seen it from the day I met him. It was a good yesterday ago. Did we just complete a mission? Oh my god, we completed a mission. Alright guys, that was part 2. If you enjoyed this, make sure you hit that subscribe button and make sure you turn that bell on so you guys get notified when I drop my next content. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful, stay safe, stay healthy.